Users complaining of IT network issues is a tale as old as IT itself. Network issues can be frustrating to resolve because they can have multiple root causes. As a network admin, you have to find the nature of the issue, track down the device causing it, and deduce the root cause, all while complying with SLA timelines. This can be quite a daunting task. In such a situation, having a single console that can pull data from anywhere in your network, generate alerts, plot graphs, and perform analysis can be incredibly helpful. This is exactly what OpManager does. Let's look at some of the common network issues and see how network admins can leverage OpManager to troubleshoot them. Devices going down. When uplink devices like switches, routers, or access points go down, they can take down an entire network segment with them. Identifying the exact device and the exact issue in that device takes time that you can't really afford. How can you expedite troubleshooting in such situations? By correlating metrics between multiple devices. OpManager's Alarms tab is a repository of events that occur in your network. You can set alarms to trigger for various health and performance metrics. OpManager's root cause analysis profile lets you correlate these alarms by stacking graphs in an interface. You can stack multiple monitored metrics from multiple devices to track the exact cause of a network issue. OpManager's drag-and-drop workflow builder can further expedite troubleshooting by automatically executing conditional actions sequentially. Slow network speed. A major challenge with troubleshooting network speed issues is to pinpoint whether the issue lies with the end device or the intermediary devices. You can monitor the response time and packet loss of network paths with OpManager to pinpoint the exact device that's causing an issue. OpManager incorporates troubleshooting tools to speed up troubleshooting steps. You can check the reachability of devices with network pings, SNMP pings, proxy pings, or perform traceroute for more detailed analysis. DNS issues and IP misconfigurations. DNS servers are notorious for causing a lot of network issues. You can check if your IP addresses are being resolved into the right DNS name or vice versa with OpManager's DNS Resolver tool. Similarly, IP MAC issues and IP conflicts can be resolved using the MAC Resolver, DHCP Scope Monitor, and MAC IP lists. Wi-Fi issues. OpManager can help you identify frustrating-to-detect Wi-Fi issues with in-depth visibility into wireless network performance metrics like traffic utilization, signal-to-noise ratio, and temperature. OpManager also helps you keep track of wireless LAN controllers and Cisco Meraki controllers. You can monitor the SSIDs, access points, clients, and identify rogue actors trying to get access into your wireless network. VoIP service quality. Detecting VoIP issues before the end users do is a formidable challenge. OpManager leverages Cisco IPSLA to monitor synthetic VoIP traffic. Metrics like latency, response time, jitter, and mean opinion score will inform you of your poor VoIP performance before any users are affected. If you want to learn more about troubleshooting network issues with OpManager in your network, you can check out our free 30-day product trial. Thanks for watching.